This is American Coal. It's abundant and efficient. And coal is what keeps your electric bills affordable and your power reliable. This is the Environmental Protection Agency. The EPA wants to ban generating electricity with coal, forcing a switch to more expensive power sources, even if it means your electric bill will go up, even if it means you might be left in the dark.
Nobody's ever asked, well, who's going to pay for all this? And people say, well, the government's going to pay for this. The government is you. It's the people. Are you willing to pay 25%, 50%, 100% more than you currently do today to comply with government regulation? Bottom line.
Now is the time to act. Tell the EPA not to raise your electric rates. Make your voice heard today at whiteriver.org.